Lines 26 to 29. The people of Pompeii soon forgot the visitor's words. So did Tito. That evening, Bimbo brought him two raisin cakes. There was music coming from the theater. No one noticed that the smoke above the volcano looked like an umbrella.